So, this old lady asked me, why would you do such a thing as dangerous as this thing on rollerblades? I looked at her, and I lied. I said, because I love it. Truthfully, I don't. It's much more complicated than that. I want to love rollerblading, but sometimes it hurts me. It sprains my ankles and breaks my bones. Sometimes it rips my heart out and leaves me moaning in bed for days. It makes my body tremble. It makes my eyes peel. It makes my sheets rough with blood, stains, and yellow patches. And more, what could I tell this old lady worse? I'd rather feel like this than anything else. Every time the street scratches me, it gets under my skin. Peels off this layer of varnish that is everywhere. It opens my eyes to the opportunities that is. It lets in some sunlight and warmth through this thick coat of carelessness. It makes me relate to the streets, the city, and see things from another perspective. And more, I wish I could show that old lady how to feel like this. I wish she could strap on some wheels and feel how my world is. How wheels make it a roller coaster of endless possibilities. I bet she would understand. I know she thinks that the world is a dangerous place and that I should show some respect and watch out, but I can't. I felt something real once, and I cannot let it be the last.